In the beginning, the world was subjugated by chaos. Then, the Keepers came to be Torchbearer, Shaper, and Judge. The three fought the spawn of chaos, and ultimately, they prevailed. Chaos could be banished, but it could not be destroyed. So the Keepers weaved a veil with their own essence and stood guard. The world was now safe, but it was also empty and meaningless. Thus, the Keepers reached beyond the veil. They seized the power of chaos itself. They gave it shape and purpose. They created life, and man was their most perfect creation. But all life would eventually hear the call from beyond the veil. Thus it happened that, alongside life, death also came to the world. The great cycle was set in motion. Yet chaos hungered for more and sought to undo the Keeper's creation. The spawn of chaos struck, wounding the Keepers and tearing the veil. Endless droves of horrors trespassed into the world. And so came the solstice of souls. Hurt and weak, the Keepers charged man with defending the world. They inspired man to fight fire with fire, ferocity with ferocity. Driven by the infinite wisdom of the Keepers, man turned the very power of chaos against it. Through sacrifice and resolve, a breed of sacred warriors was created. Three were wounds in the essence of the Keepers. Three the mighty battles fought and won by the champions of man. Three the sacred cities that were built in those hallowed places. Eventually, the solstice of souls was put to an end. The three cities still stand to this day for the glory of the Keepers. While the memory of the sacred warriors has been lost to time. But while the mortal body must perish, that which is immortal is bound to be reborn.
Too enthusiastic. Someone here is more than eager to welcome us.
Hello everyone, Dragon Souls here. Welcome back to Soulstice, my happy 44th birthday marathon today. Well, what do y'all think about those apples, huh? Hell yeah! Now y'all see, that's why the Redneck Nation Roberts love me. That's the reason why that video right there is because my talent to make videos like that, that's why she loves me. Awesome! Boy, you got. Boy, you got that down. Hell yeah. Behind us, Luke. My cats love you too. I love them too. I bought that game back in August. But I didn't reveal it. I didn't want to reveal it until now. Dragon, you the man! Hell yeah!
Is it too much to hope that this door will lead us out of here?
By the way, everyone, don't think I'm going to be doing that video every day, because I'm only going to do it only just for today. That's it. So when I go in, I got my food in my kitchen right now. So at 5 o'clock, I'm going to take a little break, and that's what y'all's going to see. And people on demand, they're gonna see that too.
Imagine living in such a crowded city.
A place like this is a feast for wraiths.
I will say this right now, y'all. This is why I do this. This is why I do this for. I do this to entertain you guys. It may be a job, but I love my job. I remember that. Last time I done this, I missed it and I couldn't get in there.
Is this well?
I can't say. It's bound to begin somewhere, sometime.
I knew I was going to fall in there. you're here. Awesome, girl. Very awesome. To all who have been watching from this live stream today for my birthday, thank you very much, and a big shout out to all of y'all. I'm running out of chocolate here. Oh shit. I don't like that sound. One big ugly motherfucker! He did the bus slam. I can't get him. He keeps knocking me left and right.
Yeah.
Well, I can use them. I can use them without her. Sin freeze, no. Sin increase, I don't know what the fuck these are. Fuck it, go ahead and do it. Fuck you, motherfucker. Officer 316 says I just whipped your ass, and that's the bottom line, cause Stone Cold says so.
We prevailed.
Only by being reckless. Again.
We couldn't run. And Leighton himself told us, after all, we're improvising.
If you put it that way.
Not enough to do it yet. Shit, still ain't gonna do that yet. Chapter 10, Sunless Maze.
tear. It is as if it were a living being.
I can feel it breathing. In the water, there's a movable bridge, if we can raise it.
There's crystals everywhere. That won't be easy. If nothing else, it means we're getting closer to the tear.
Then let's clean it up and use it. One down.
I bet y'all minds really was blown away when y'all saw that video, huh?
Keep us. Protect
us. I can just hear Daryl right now. Oh my god, he's actually got it! Now the reason why it's not coming to the channel immediately for... because I got too many games this year. I got too many games that's kind of I'm having to do this year, so I can't do it. I'm still here, and yes, it was a good video. Awesome, girl. Awesome, hun. Very awesome, hun. I was hoping you loved it.
What?
Just charging my stupid phone. No worries, no worry, girl. Now see, that's what I do on my spare time when I'm not live streaming, y'all. I make videos like that to keep me busy.
Controls the drainage of the sewers.
Charming. Let's go take a look.
Hey, I gotta put my uncle's brain into good use, you know. His brains and his talent that he gave me, it's gotta be used for something. I just can't let it go to waste like that. What was the name of the song? What was the name of the song? Which one are you talking about?
Is this the end of the world?
I can't say.
Daryl, are you talking about the song at the beginning of the intro when it first started? Are you talking about at the beginning of the intro? Are you near the end? I don't think I am, bud. I hope so, though. I'm hoping I am, though. It looks like we might be getting close to where I was raging and bitching on last time. When it was a gutlet of it.
You will miss it when it's gone.
Yes. Bobby, and Bobby said it was, oh shit, no. Are you talking about Simeon Angel? By the way, that song at the beginning of the intro called Simeon Angel, it has the Redneck Nation Roberts' name in it. That song was for her. Because she is my angel. Aw, so sweet. You're welcome, hon. You're welcome. Trailer of the game that you showed. I don't even know what the song was. I just randomly found it. Yeah, that song on that trailer that I played, I just randomly found it and added to it. Yeah, that song wasn't supposed to be in that trailer. I just found it. I was just fucking around one day and happened to find it. Oh shit, I love it. Yeah, that trailer that I showed y'all, that song, I just randomly found it and put that song in there. I just thought it'd give it a good touch. I knew Redneck Nation Roberts would definitely love that. See, that's why I make videos like that for, because it pleases her. And also, no, yeah, too, but.
Bad attitude sometimes. I'm sorry.
Don't worry, sister.
But it also gives me something to do.
What?
That's what I always do when I'm bored and I don't feel like live streaming. I'll just sit here and come up with a video to make. I'm going the wrong way, I think. Yeah, I am.
We shouldn't linger here.
I will say this, my friends at Walmart and my friends at Walmart always tell me I have a sweetheart. And you know what? They're right.
But I'm not letting my guard down.
I do have a sweetheart. I can't help it. That's why people in Redneck Nation Robbers love me for. That's just the way I am. And I will never change.
Itching for a fight.
Oh, don't say that. Cause we might just run into a fight. Okay, we just went around in circles here. And we've already been through here, yeah. Let's go back.
Oh, it's you again.
Transcendence. I'm thinking about it. The doom of us chimeras.
Not if the Order can help it. They will send a Reaper for you to prevent it.
A Reaper? You mean something like an executioner?
We have never heard anything about this.
Hmm.
Daryl, I hope you're watching, still watching, bud. Because I'm gonna send you something right now.
Every Chimera knows that they won't live forever. Why the secrecy?
Would you really like to know how the former comrades were dismissed?
Y'all are about to get Daryl's reaction in the stream chat in a minute. If he's still watching. If Daryl's watching, you're about to get his reaction in the stream chat.
Who came for them, or who will come for you, eventually?
Now that you say it, it's easy to understand why this information is kept secret. These sewers look even more grand compared to the rotten slums above.
Well, and my phone at work.
Such an architectural wonder, isn't it? As such, it only served the needs of the patricians in Hightown.
That's hardly surprising, but I will get over it.
Daryl, get your ass in the street chat now. I want you to say something in the stream chat after you see that and what I just sent you. You're amazing and a good gamer. Hey, thank you, hon. Appreciate that.
As long as this is the road that will take us to the inner walls.
Y'all was about to get Daryl's reaction on that. As soon as he sees his phone, he's about to cuss me out in a minute. You're about to get his reaction in a second, in a minute. As soon as he sees it, you're gonna get his reaction to it.
May the torchbearer light your way.
Yeah, I was gonna get his reaction and keep me in a little bit. Soon as he gets back in the strings, yeah.
The corruption burns within me at all times. It never stops.
Hey, Dare's about to cuss me out in a few minutes so he gets in the tree jam. Cause he knew I was gonna do it. Hey, he's already called me out. Hey, he knew I was gonna do it. Hey, he knew I was gonna do it. Hey, he knows me too well. He's gonna cuss me out, wasn't he? As soon as he sees what I just said to him, he's gonna flip his wig.
Hope his life's destroyed. I wish we could have saved them.
You know this is not how it works.
I'm totally lost. I hate this fucking place. It's a goddamn maze. Oh shit, not again. I hate this place. On Xbox, I had the same issue. I got stuck.
It's like the dagger swallows hope.
Whatever happens, Lute, I won't let go of you.
I have to be aware. Is there something I'm missing? Well, shit, come on. That's not where I want to go.
Imagine living in such a crowded city.
A place like this is a feast for wraiths.
Okay, that's the same way I came. Well, I'm gonna be stuck here for a while, y'all, cause I can't figure out where the hell am I supposed to go. Thank you. There we go. Oh, well, there's usually a fight, it usually means we're going the right direction. Well, I thought we were going the right direction. Now I'm not so sure.
You think too much.
Oh, shit. Oh, we gotta get over on the other side, I guess. We gotta go over there.
Happy.
It's still blocked. More clusters need destroying.
Okay.
It bred like mold on rotten fruit.
Long ass fucking chapter, I'll tell you that.
There's no use in looking behind us, Root.
Well, I told y'all there was gonna be a special marathon today.
Ah! That makes four. How are we done yet?
Change is fading. Now I've gone. There must be another.
When you said my butt, Bobby said he knows the feeling.
Water again. You hear it?
Yes. It's coming from the main chamber. Let's go.
Yep. So thank you all so very much for watching live on stream on demand. And of course, if you're not down with that, well, I just got two words for you. Suck it. 800 subscribers.
You may now subscribe.